It's Thursday, it's Carol
and Debbie.
Today we have a special guest. We're excited, one of our very own Rosedale residents, to talk about something that's really important to all of us, and that is the upcoming election. So today we are talking with Darlene Hoffman. So today we have a very special guest, one of our very own Rosedale residents, Darlene Hoffman. So we are excited. She's been a resident of Rosedale for nearly 20 years. And involved in our precinct of for Rosedale in the fringe area for 35 years.
Well, I've been involved in elections for 35 years, yes, and the 20 years since I've lived here.
Okay, so where we are voting this year is going to be the Elks Club, which is 4602 Lena Road, a new location for us. And things are going to be a little bit different because of COVID. They're, you know, and they have taken great precautions. Darlene's going to talk to us about that. So what are we doing differently this year?
Okay, because of the COVID, we're trying to ensure that everyone stays safe. We're hoping that all voters that come in will wear a mask. If you do not have a mask, we have masks available for anyone coming in. We are only as many polling, voting booths that we have available within the precinct, that's how many people will be allowed in at one time. And once one person leaves, the next person will come in. Trying to ensure that the people who are waiting outside in line will do the social distancing. We have hand sanitizer available. All the workers will be wearing masks. We have a number of Clorox wipes that we wipe down all the different voting booths, wipe down the machines if possible. Trying to ensure that everyone stays as safe as possible while they're performing their civic duty of electing a new president.
There you go. So we all know November 3rd is that very important date for our elections, but early voting starts Monday the 19th. And across Sarasota, there's 8 locations for early voting, and Manatee County, 6 locations. So 14 sites in total that you can get your vote in. And it sounds like they're really encouraging us to go in early this year.
Well, we think the lines are going to be long no matter where, whether it's early voting or on election day. At least with the early voting, they have 2 weeks available this time and open from 8:30 to 6:30. So have if you come one day it's too crowded, you can come back the next day and hope for shorter lines. Yes, we have plenty of opportunity. And a lot of people prefer the early voting. A lot of people just want to vote on election day. And if the lines are long, well, they'll be there willing to wait.
And I have never voted early, but this year I'm looking forward to voting early. I want to make sure I get in. In today's environment, like if you go to a store and you see a line outside, I don't want to shop that bad to wait in line. And I would hate for people to pull up on voting day and see a line and think that they don't want to vote. So please take advantage of early voting. Is there anything else you'd like to talk to us about voting?
Yeah, for the vote by mail ballots, from what I understand, Manatee County has sent out over 200,000 vote by mail ballots. You have, and I have some of the information here. One of the main things for the vote by mail ballots is when you're done, you have your ballot inside, you have to ensure that you sign here. And when you seal it, put the date on there also. This has to be in the elections office no later than 7 p.m. on election night. You have the option of mailing it in. You can drop it off at early voting. They have bins available for dropping off the absentee ballots. Well, these come absentee vote by mail ballots. Those ballots are returned to the elections office every night. And or as of right now, before early voting starts, you can take it to the main headquarters of the elections office, which is, you have the address there?
Yes.
It's right across from the mall, the old mall, the solar mall.
I don't have that one,
no. Okay, wait, I have it. It's right here on the, okay, it is, I have to have my glasses on to read it. Supervisor of Elections Office, 600-301 Boulevard West, Suite 108, Bradenton.
Okay, so and also in the mail, you still get your sticker to say that you have voted.
Yes, that's a big thing. A lot of people didn't want to do the vote by mail ballots because they didn't get the sticker.
Sticker.
So you now have your own specially designed sticker.
So we've told you where to vote. You can vote early. They are encouraging early votes. For those that requested ballots, you can drop those off. They will be safeguarded. They have to be in by the close of election day.
7 p.m.
7 p.m. And we're all counting on all of our Rosedale residents to cast their ballots.
One thing, do not, if you do have the vote by mail ballot, do not bring it to your polling location on election day because we will not be able to return it. You will need to take it down to the elections office on your own if you wait till that last day.
Okay, and what do we say? Until then,
see you later, alligators.
After all, crocodile.